the guests, the principal, teachers, and all my dear friends. My name is Archita of Class 6. Today is 15th August and we all are gathered here to celebrate the 76th Independence Day. First of all, I wish you a very happy Independence Day. Independence Day is the most important day in the history of India. As you know all that our country got independence from the British rule on 15th August 1947. This Independence Day was the result of a long struggle. Our great freedom fighters devoted their lives from the independence of our country. We should be grateful to our country. This day teaches us the power of unity. We should try to do everything for the progress, prosperity and growth of our country. We should feel proud to be an Indian. With this, I will conclude to my speech. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat. Thank you.